Hello and welcome to the Metrohm Service and Maintenance Clinic. Here we talk about the basic maintenance of your Metrohm system. With me today is Marcus Silva. He has more than 10 years of experience as a Metrohm service engineer. Welcome, Marcus.
Thank you.
Marcus, today's topic is third-party service. What is your experience with it?
The problem with them is related to the quality. Mm-hmm. Usually related also to the lack of proper training to do the service.
But why would then people take such a third-party service provider?
In the first glance, the price for a third-party service seems to be more affordable, but at the end, it could cost much more for the customer.
Do you have a concrete example?
Sure. I have here with me an exchange unit chip that you can see is broken.
Yeah, it looks completely broken.
Yes. This happened during the maintenance of a third service party. Mm-hmm. And because of it, the customer had to replace the entire exchange unit instead of just replacing the chip itself, as we can do as a Metrohm service.
It's quite a difference having such a small, buy such a small chip or having to buy such an exchange unit.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
Do you have also a second example?
Sure. From the same customer, I also have a cylinder of exchange unit. There was some leakages on it and they tried to put Teflon tape to make it work.
Okay.
But you can see that this is not reliable. I just took off the tape with my hand now.
But did the solution work? Did it prevent the leaking?
No, not at all. And okay. In this customer, for example, we had more than 10 exchange units with this situation, and they used these exchange units with at least 3 equipments. Mm-hmm. And all the titrators were damaged. So when we were involved, the cost of repair of all the exchange units and also all the titrators were much higher than if the customer hired a Metrohm service engineer from the beginning.
Thank you very much for those examples.
Thank you.
They really show that third-party service is not as reliable as your service.
Yes.
Thanks for watching. Now you know how a Metrohm service agreement can help you. Don't forget to watch our next episode.